Hi Penny, hi Lizzie. I thought I'd respond by video to the blog this morning. Lizzie, I remember reading your story when it first came out, and I thought at the time what an incredible lady you were to have achieved what you've achieved and coming through such adversity. And I think it's the essence of Academy that has helped you do that. Academy really is about giving away first, and it's about creating relationships, and then things might happen, or they might not. You know, in your situation, you've been helped enormously with a lot of things, and obviously including getting married, which is fantastic, and I hope you're going to be very happy. I use a lot of inspirational stuff in what I do. I've got a PowerPoint slide that I use each morning, I watch each morning, all of which are images that I find inspirational for various reasons. It might be something that's associated with another positive thought. It might be a person, it could be a building, or it could just be something that makes me smile. I've included it in the end of this video so you'll be able to see it. And I think it's something that we should start off each day. I did a blog a while ago on Academy called Start Positive, Stay Positive, Change Your Decisions. And it's really about starting every day in a positive way. Instead of listening to the news and watching all the rubbish that's on the news, actually starting off in a more positive way, listening to positive music or music that just has a good association with you, and watching positive imagery or listening, reading positive material. That way, I think every person's decision throughout the day would be different to if they listen to the news and watch the TV. I don't think we should hide ourselves away from the world, but I do think that we should think seriously about what we put into our mind just as much as what we put into our body. I loved your story, I thought it was absolutely brilliant, and I think you epitomise what Academy is all about. It's about building the relationships first, it's about making the friends. Then business might follow, it might not, but it might. Thanks very much, and I hope to hear another one soon.
Sweet trees of green, red roses too, I've seen them blue. To myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, much more than I ever knew, and I think to myself,